for beating and torturing us.
The moment diplomats and their families began.